You know when you light up a cigar, especially like a Black and Mild, and you wanna put it out, but you don't wanna taste that nasty, horrible Black and Mild taste afterwards. Cause you don't flick off the cherry. But should be out, right? But it's gonna taste bad if I relight it unless I blow the stale smoke, the residual smoke in the tube out. And if you do that, it'll taste like a fresh black every time.